my favorite thing to do in the world. Yeah, totally. Girl, I'm finna get this hair done. Yes, honey. And I haven't told nobody what color, what cut, what style. So we finna surprise these folks on IG and Twitter and all social media. And I'm on the way to Monte House at Dose of Carlos, my hairstylist, hunty. And we finna do this, honey. We finna, like, what? We finna do this. What? What else? Oh, yeah, I got... it's gonna be a full lace wig, and I got some more hair to give him to color for the next style. So I'm finna go get my hair done and then give him some hair to be doing while I get tired of this hair that we're finna do, because y'all know I get sick of this hair way too quick. Nothing wrong with that though, like, I like to switch it up, that's all. What else? My type finna slay me, honey. Slay me. Slay me. Slay my life. I'm missing Draco so much right now. I had Draco for the weekend, right? And I miss him. But yeah, that's what we're doing today, y'all. And I'm going to log back on when I get to Monte House. I'm really hungry, but I don't really have time to stop because I'm already late. I'm a pescatarian now. I've been a pescatarian for 2 weeks. Only 2 weeks. So, I don't even know what to stop and get anyways. Dang, I had that leftover shrimp. Ooh, I had leftover shrimp in the freaking refrigerator. I should have just grabbed it and heated it up at Monte House. Dang. Now I'm finna be starving for hours. But yeah, I need to pay attention while I'm driving. So, I'm finna stop vlogging. Okay. Okay, I see y'all at my tea house. Okay. See, that's why I need to stop by. All right, y'all, I'm at my tea house now. I was vlogging in the car on the way here.
Okay.
And we finna take this off. I know I look a mess.
Yep, it's a mask wig. On. It's a wig. What is next?
Monte cooking up for me, y'all. We about to do something crazy for y'all.
Y'all ready?
We cooking up crazy. We about to do something. Mmm. Ew. Cardi B's like, ew.
Right. Get it together, y'all.
I didn't tell nobody what color I was doing on it.
That's good. So nobody know nothing yet?
Mm-mm. What lace?
What lace?
Somebody help me find the lanes.
Ooh.
Y'all not ready. And we finna cut this thing too. Like, y'all not ready. Putting the glue on, y'all.
And no, her edges do not come out.
Right. I talked about that in one of my vlogs. Because everybody keep asking me.
If you ask me, I think you should do more of, like, grown and sexy.
So
this bob about to be...
So I bought these shoes, like, 2 days ago for this hair. Because I was like...
You need that.
We both had the same idea for the punk rock look. And then I was thinking grown and sexy, too. So I bought a lot of them, like, off-shoulder shirts.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't know what kind of
because the punk rock you gon' cause the thing is you ain't gonna have to keep pressing your hair right every day, like, when you get up you can just shake it and
right
go. You know what I'm saying? That's why I want us to do that shortcut mm-hmm. just so I'm gonna make that cut, like I'm gonna layer it mm-hmm. just so you ain't gotta keep pressing and stuff right. like that. Like you can just like shake it, go, put mm-hmm. your little edgy stuff on, just mm-hmm. you know, rock it out or whatever. Because I know if you do that, yeah. So I think rock right now, then like tonight, just do like
do the grown and sexy.
Like, do you have like a dress with heels?
Monte, now you know I ain't put no dang heels on.
Like, do you have a fitted dress? I can't even walk in heels.
Yeah.
Yeah,
but I can't.
Put on a, mm-hmm. But in a more conservative way. Mm-hmm. You get what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
So, bleep this part out, but not as slutty.
Right.
Like, bleep that
part yeah. out. I'm not bleeping that out.
Why?
I'm not bleeping that out, Monte.
No. You ready to shout?
For the day.
I don't know if you gonna have to pick a sport.
Oh yeah, cause we already did the
yeah, tennis court. What's a rock star spot? Spot.
Monte, why you laughing? We finna go find a spot to take these pictures right quick.
Yeah, but so okay, it's just recording.
Yeah, sure. You already got the light in your position. Oh, try to move it. Is it on
there? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Shake it, like, play in your head the sound.
Like, when I showed him the other one, I want to see, like, good.
Oh yeah, that's dope.
But can you see, can I?
Mm-hmm.
Switch it up.